now. I am Greg Pasternak from River Science Life, and this is the introduction to my channel. What is River Science Life? Well, it's the story of our rivers and the environment around us. It's the musings of an academic life involving research, teaching, and service. And it's the journey of a child who grew up on the Potomac River outside of Chesapeake Bay, moved on to a 25-year career as a scientist, beginning with working on salt marshes in Connecticut, the reefs and wetlands of Belize, and the volcanoes of Indonesia, before going on to work on the rivers and wetlands of Chesapeake Bay, and most recently, the environment and water issues in the state of California. I've been a professor at the University of California, Davis for 19 years now. And as a professor, I've experienced a lot of situations, and I've had a lot of opportunities to help people. A lot of students will come to me with problems that they're having in their lives because they're at an age where a lot of things are coming up. People who are, you know, having problem with the work that they're doing, or, you know, let's say you have citizens of California or other parts of the United States who have rivers or things that are happening that they don't know what to do about. And I also get contacted from people all over the world who are similarly, you know, working on research and are stuck, and they could benefit from the experience that I have based on the research that I've done, or they're just having river problems, whether it's in Europe, Australia, Japan, China. Really, people just contact me from all over. And so my goal here is to create videos that are helpful, interesting, and fun. So welcome to my channel, and let's see where this goes.